Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Chomsky Bear Education, the channel where we love to learn and have a ton of fun. That's right. Hey Chomsky, what do you have there? Oh, you have a Play-Doh Academy game. That's right. Not only can you have fun playing with Play-Doh, but you also can learn too. Whoa, should we open it up? Let's see what you have here. Wow, Chomsky Bear. So, it looks like you have everything set up, and this is really cool. It comes with these amazing cards. It teaches you all the shapes that make up these cool pictures. You can make a cat or a mouse, and you have all the right shapes that you need. This is really cool. Well, guess what, Chomsky? Ooh, yeah, we'll play with it in a little bit. I was just thinking about shapes, too. What shapes was I thinking about? Why don't we look up at the beautiful night sky? Wow, look at all those stars. Did you know that some of the stars make shapes? Yeah, do you know what they're called? They're called, ready for a fancy word, constellations. That's right, most people, when they say constellation, they look up at the night sky and they see different shapes that some bright stars make, like the Big Dipper, check it out, or Orion, just some of the very famous ones. Well, guess what? Should we go on another adventure, Chomsky Bear? Let's do it. Let's take our rocket ship up into the night sky. Ready? Let's go. Oh, cool. Well, it's nice to get a closer look up in the night sky to see the constellations. Well, guess what? When astronomers talk about constellations, they actually mean something a little different. They actually divided up the night sky into 88 different areas. Different areas actually map the sky from our perspective on Earth. That means when we look up from Earth, we see different areas in the sky with different stars in it. It really helps astronomers because let's say they find or discover a new asteroid. Well, they can tell their other scientists or other people looking for it that it's in this section of the sky of one of the 88 places. Well, now that we're here, why don't we talk about some of the other famous constellations? Well, we already mentioned Orion and the Big Dipper, but there are some other cool ones like Ursa Major. Ooh, fancy word. That one is actually supposed to look like a big bear. Oh yeah, you can see it. It kind of does. I also like Scorpius. Check it out. Oh, looks like a scorpion. That's pretty cool. Pictures made up of stars. Now the stars look so close together, right, Chomsky Bear? That they can form these pictures. Well, guess what? That's just from our viewpoint on Earth. Sometimes stars and constellations can be thousands of light years apart. That's very far apart. You know, it could take hundreds of years just to get from one star on Orion's belt to the other. And look, it looks like they're so close together. Wow, that is so interesting. Another cool thing about them is sometimes they look different depending on where you are on the Earth. If you're in Australia, which is in the southern hemisphere, right? We know it's below the equator, the other part of the Earth. Some of these constellations look upside down. Is that interesting? Ooh, great question, Chomsky Bear. What is the North Star? We've heard about the North Star a lot. Guess what? The North Star is actually called Polaris, and it's one of the brightest stars in the sky. You know, sailors have been using the North Star for years to help them find the right direction because it's on the northern part of the Earth, so it helps them find north. And guess what? Remember the Big Dipper we were talking about? Well, there's also something called the Little Dipper. It actually includes the North Star, so you can see it. And the Big Dipper points to it. Oh, that's so interesting. Wow, Chomsky, look how beautiful the night sky looks. And now we know what constellations are. We know why scientists divided up the night sky into these different areas. Help us map where things are so they can point things out more easily. And we learned that constellations can look different from different places on the Earth. Wow, but they sure are beautiful. Isn't it interesting? Now, everyone at home can look up at the night sky and try to find all the constellations that we pointed out today, like the Big Big Dipper and the Little Dipper, and Ursa Major, and Scorpius, and Orion. Alright, everybody. Well, I guess we have to get back to Earth now, but we'll catch you next time on another Chomsky Bear adventure. And remember, check out our Patreon page where you can get even more exclusive Chomsky Bear content. Alright, everybody. We'll catch you next time. Bye.